This is a case of Baker's nevus. Two sitting of yag laser are done on this patient. You can see after the yag laser, the nevus cells are removed and there is some normal skin appearance in the nevus cells. Now we are going to do the third sitting of yag laser. This is the RY280 laser. We are going to do the yag laser treatment on the Baker's nevus. Change in color of the Baker's nevus. The nevus cells are fragmented and they are removed with the phagocytosis movement.